Volunteer army in need of a shower. Somehow defeat a global superpower. How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher. Immigrant, you know and love is not afraid to step in. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting French fry! I'm taking this post by the rain, making red coats, but I'm a bloodstain!
Lafayette!
And I'm never gonna stop until I make a jump and go to my tailor and remains! I'm a Lafayette! Who wants me engaging up and escaping? I'm enraging up!
Lafayette!
I go to France for more fun! I come back with more guns! And shifts! And so the balance shifts!
We rendezvous with Rochambeau! Can you sell me the gifts?
We can end this war in your town! Cut them off at sea! But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need!
I know!
Hamel,
help!
So you know what to do in the trench with you, which you can do it eventually!
Hell, make stand!
We use them eventually! What you gonna do on the bench? I mean, abdomen!
Come on, that's for resilience! I'm matching my practical technical brilliance!
And a grand!
You wanna fight for your land?
Hamilton!
Get my right hand man back!
Yeah, get your right hand man back! You know you gotta get your right hand man back! You know you gotta bust the pen to the letter to the
Alexander Hamilton!
Done. Done.
Troops are waiting in the field for you!
Done.
If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers that will yield for you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender by early